Today we will be discussing some basics of networking. These basics are very necessary before starting some advanced computer courses. So what is a computer network? A network is a collection of computer, printer, router, switches and other devices that are able to communicate with each other or some transmission media. Type of network: there are two basic types of network currently in existence, a local area network and a wide area network. There are also some other types like MAN, MAN, metropolitan area network. Local area network: a local area network is a group of computer and network communication devices within a limited geographic area, such as an office building. No third party involvement here. They are characterized by the following: high data transfer speed, generally less expensive technology, limited geographic area. Wide area network: a wide area network interconnect LAN. It is not restricted to a particular geographic area and may be interconnected around the world. Third party network is involved. They are characterized by the following: multiple interconnected LAN, generally more expensive technology, more sophisticated to implement than LAN, exists in an unlimited geographic area, less error resistance due to transmission travel distances. MAN, metropolitan area network, cover the whole city. The network of computer network of a whole city like Karachi, New York City, Washington DC is called metropolitan area network. Common LAN topology: there are some LAN topologies like bus architecture. In a bus topology, a single cable connects each workstation in a linear daisy chain fashion. Single are broadcasted to all stations, but station only act on the frame addressed to them. Ring architecture: in a ring topology, unidirectional link connect the transmit side of one device to the receive side of another device. Devices transmit frame to the next device downstream member in the ring. Star topology: in a star topology, each station is connected to a central hub or concentrator that function as a multi-port repeater. Each station broadcasts to all of the devices connected to the hub. Physical LAN topology are usually characterized as either bus or ring. LAN transmission method fall into three main categories: unicast transmission, multicast and broadcast. Unicast transmission: a single data packet is sent from a source to a single destination on the network. In unicast process, the source address the packet with the destination address. The packet is sent into the network. The network delivers the packet to the destination. In multicast transmission, a single data packet is copied and sent to specific destination on the network. Multicast processes include the source address the packet using a multicast address. The packet is sent into the network. The network copies the packet. A copy is delivered to each destination that is included in the multicast address. Broadcast transmission: in multicast transmission, a single data packet is copied and sent to a specific destination on the network. Broadcast processes include the source address the packet with the broadcast address. The packet is sent into the network. The network copies the packet. The packet copy are delivered to all destinations on the network. LAN infrastructure devices: there are numerous devices associated with the data information flow across a LAN. When adjoined, they create the infrastructure of a functional LAN. These devices include repeater, bridge, hub, switches, router. Repeater located within the physical layer of the network generate and propagate signal from one to another. They do not change any information being transmitted and they cannot filter any information. Repeater help to extend the distances of network by boosting weak signal. Bridges are intelligent repeater. They generate transmitted signal, but unlike repeater, they also determine destinations. So this is the only intelligence of a bridge, that it functions like repeater, but it also determines the destination or source address. The next category is hub. A hub will connect all computer LAN connection into one device. They are nothing more than multi-port repeater. Hub cannot determine destination. They merely transmit to every line attached in a hub duplex mode. Router are a step up from bridges. They are able to route and filter information to different network. Some routers can automatically detect problem and redirect information around the problem area. These are called intelligent routers.